Hi everyone, how are you? Kumusta na po kayo lahat dyan? I'm doing great here, thank you. So ngayon, ang gagawin natin, we'll be talking about like, it's a matter of like, it's a bit of tip on how to have a forever or never relationship. Forever or never, okay? So, let's start. Tara na, mag-umbisa na po tayo. Now, ang number one na naisip ko is, don't forget to say, I love you. Kahit ilang taon na kayo na magka-relasyon or magkasama. Kasi tayo mga, minsan sa umpisa lang tayo magaling eh. We always say, I love you. Sa umpisa lang, I love you, I love you. Pagtapos, wala na. Okay? And then, another thing, isa pa is that like, you should be a teammate. Sa lahat ng gagawin ninyong mag-asawa or mag-boyfriend, kailangan yung goal nyo, kailangan lagi kayong nagbibigay ng encouragement with to one another para yung goal ng bawat isa, alam mo yun, you support each other, okay? Isa pang naisip ko is that like, speak your mind. Kunyari, meron kayong hindi nagugustuhan or there are things na sa tingin nyo hindi maganda sa nakikita nyo, I mean like sa tingin nyo hindi magiging maganda for the sa relationship nyo, you just have to speak your mind slowly and nicely, okay? Kailangan na open kayo sa bawat isa, isa pa po is that don't be too possessive. Huwag masyadong possessive dahil kung minsan dyan nag-uumpisa ang mga away-away. Alam mo yon. Pero ako possessive. So, kailangan, yun. Kasi first of all, bakit ako possessive? Okay. Kasi maybe because of the culture once again. Pero I am learning. I'm trying to learn yung kultura nila. And so that's one thing as well. You need to learn, you need to grow. So, yun ang mga dapat nating gawin. And aside from that, like for example, yung mga, kunyari kung meron kang gustong sabihin sa asawa mo, sabihin mo lang sa maayos na paraan. And then kung hindi naman kailangan yung diskusyon tungkol sa mga bagay-bagay na nakikita mo, let it go. Ayaan mo na lang, huwag mo na masyadong pansinin. And other thing is that like, bigyan niyo siya ng regalo. You have to give gifts to him. O, tignan niyo yung hikaw ko, ang arte ko, o. Oh. Madalas sa tatanggal yan. Pero, I want to look good to everybody. So, anyway, kailangan bigyan niyo ng regalo. Kasi, alam mo tayo, iniisip lang natin, oh, Valentine's Day, birthday, anniversaries, you know what? You know what I mean? Like, for example, if there are things that you can do for him to make him happy, like paglutuan niyo siya, I mean, yung mga maliliit na bagay na ganyan, that will make them happy. Kaya kailangan mag-isip din kayo, mag-research kayo, tapos tingnan niyo, pakiramdaman niyo kung ano yung gusto niya, ano yung mga, katulad nga sa pagluluto, okay? And you should learn his likes and dislikes. Yan. Yan ang pinaka-importante. Pag ayaw niya, huwag niyong gawin. Pag gusto niya, go. Gawin niyo lang and be happy about it. Okay? Tapos yung, of course, prayers. That's the most important thing of all. You need to pray. Kasi sa lahat naman ng bagay, we need prayers, you know? Katulad na lang ng nangyari sa atin lately. But we're all blessed and grateful to the Lord na nakaraos tayo. And that's about it. You know, life can be like mysterious sometimes. Things can happen in any way. And now, with the tips that I have given you, lahat ng nabanggit ko, at hindi siya naging forever, at naging never, ganito na ngayon ang gagawin nyo. Okay? Listen. First, I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I couldn't live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. La 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 la, oh no no no, walk out the door. Ganun lang, cause I don't know the lyrics really. So anyway, please be kind to one another, and love one another as well. Tandaan nyo, don't forget to say I love you, kahit kanino that you meet along the way, you know, and just be happy. And I'll see you. Oh, by the way, I have something to tell you. Arte ko, no? Arte-arte lang ako. I want to tell you something. Sa susunod na vlog ko, matatawa kayo talaga. Oh, you won't believe it. Magkakaroon ako ng makeup artist. At itong makeup artist ko is, hindi ko muna sasabihin. It's gonna be a surprise, surprise. Okay, so that's about it. I will see you again. And you have a great day. You have a great evening. And love, love, love. Love each other. Bye now. Thank you for listening. Bye now.